Even if a nurse documents this patient was repositioned, they could go in there, reposition the patient, and the patient could reposition themselves into the same position 5 minutes later, and we would have no way of knowing that they had done that because you can't be in every room 24/7. And then we heard about LEAF, and it seemed like a game changer. It is a patient monitoring program and sensor that's on the patient's upper body, and it monitors all of their movements. It will notify you if they've been on that position too long. So it really helps us to prevent them being on one body surface for over 2 hours at a time, which is the biggest cause of pressure injury. I brought it to our administration, our wound care surgeon who's over the wound care clinic outpatient. He was ecstatic. It's a win-win for everybody. If it prevents possible acquired pressure injuries, then it prevents long-term financial related impacts, including wound care supplies, dressings, doctor visits, return hospitalizations. Not every pressure injury is preventable, but so many of them are. We can be monitoring more carefully. We can reposition more frequently. We can offload better. There's always ways we can do a better job at preventing things. I would say that the LEAF sensor is not only a preventative and protective way to make sure that patients don't get hospital-acquired pressure injuries, it protects the patient, and overall it's a lifesaver.